Hello viewers, welcome to CleverQ. In this video, we are going to discuss on most important daily current affairs of June 2nd. New Zealand signs Artemis Accord with which of the following space agencies? The answer is NASA. New Zealand becomes 11th signatory to Artemis Accords. Artemis Accords is a blueprint for space cooperation and supporting NASA's plan to return humans to Moon by 2024. It also supports NASA's plan of launching historic human mission to Mars. Which of the following company launched Asia Pacific Cyber Security Council? So this is important because recently the cyber attacks has been under news, and so this will be very much important. And the answer is Microsoft. This Asia Pacific Cyber Council was set up with the aim of accelerating public-private partnerships in cyber security and share threat intelligence. This council will meet virtually on quarterly basis so as to continuously exchange information on cyber threats and related cyber security solutions. Swastik is a water disinfecting technology which uses natural oils to disinfect water. Who launched this technology? It was launched by CSR NCL. The disinfection of water is essential to remove pathogenic microorganisms that causes waterborne diseases. Swastik technology was developed which boils liquid as a result of pressure reduction or cavitation. This method uses natural oils with antimicrobial properties to disinfect water. T.M. Kalyanam Gowdar was recently passed away at the age of 101 years. He was former member of Indian Constituent Assembly. He served as member of Legislative Council in Tamil Nadu and as MLA thrice between 1952 and 1967. He was the youngest member in the Constituent Assembly and also a member of India's first. The author of Languages of Truth Essays 2003 to 2020 is Salman Rushdie. Other books of Salman Rushdie are Grimus, which was released in 1975, Midnight's Children, Shame, The Satanic Verses, and The Moor's Last Sigh. Which of the following organizations was declared as Standard Developing Organization under One Nation, One Standard Mission of Bureau of Indian Standards? The answer is RDSO. RDSO is Research, Design and Standards Organization which comes under Indian Railways. The recognition is valid for 3 years and it has to be renewed after completion of the validity of the period. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel.